Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. Coast, Ghost Gaming, and here in this video, we got another episode of Assassin's Creed. I know. I've been pumping these things out like stupid. Well, unlike, I noticed other YouTubers, they don't really record, like, every minute of them playing. At least this game. And I was like, well, to me, I'm like, how do we know, like, you know, they're not, like, level cheating or whatever. I personally kind of just enjoy, recording a lot of it, like most of my progress on here, and then showing it to you guys, of course, because you guys get more stuff to watch from me. Even if it doesn't get watched by many people, still someone watches it. It's a good hobby. I enjoy doing it. I bit my tongue, and it's in here bleeding. It's very annoying. But in this little mission, we gotta save this guy. Don't mind me. See, I'm gonna do my new favorite trick for you guys. It's so freaking cool. I just got this ability. It's the best thing ever. Look at that. Instantly dead. Oh, I missed it. That's fine. Oh. Nice! See, look! Now they're all dead. All from headshots, too. Did you guys see that? That crap was so cool.
Wait a minute.
Oh, fun fact, it does work even if it's on fire.
There you are, nice one.
You wanna go, buddy? I got this new bow right here. I get combo multiplier damage. Yeah, you guys are gonna have to try it on that. Heck yeah, just leveled up, boy.
Hey!
You wanna go? And now, see, look, now you're dead. I've been using this sword for so long.
Quiet. I'm here to get you back to your mother.
Oh, heck yeah, lots of loot here. Okay. Well, what kind of loot you got? There's some loot. Ooh, got a necklace. Legendary necklace, too.
Time to go home.
Wait, Medzai. This sagging cock stole a bust of Icarus that my mother had prepared for the great Charioteer's memorial. They threw it in the river to defile it and bring a curse upon the Prasina Green Racers. We need it.
Let me get you to your mother first.
No. You must retrieve it before it is lost for good, or else my mother will never recover from her despair. I can make it home, but I am too weak to find the bust. Please, find the bust of my namesake and bring it back to my mother.
Great.
As I must.
Of course. There's always more than one part to these things. Well, guess we gotta get in the boat. Okay, so it's over here. Are you serious? There you go. I swear, I suck at using Senna. How much I try to be good at using Senna, but I just can't. Any loot down here?
Even in death, you ignite their passion, Icarus. Let's get you where you belong.
Of course, way over there. Let's climb up this boat real quick. Really? I can't climb right here? Man, what the heck? That's crazy cool looking. Faster now. I really do love this game. I can put a lot of hours into it. I wish there was a way to level up. Well, not level up faster. I wish the story didn't go by so fast. Because it does go by a bit too fast. And it's kind of sad that it does. But it's fine. I mean, if you compare it to the other ones, the story feels a little bit rushed, but it's pretty well paced. Well, kinda. It's fast paced, not fast paced. It just depends what you do, on how quick you complete the mission. So I'm trying to take longer, so it doesn't feel so fast paced.
Metai, you saved my son. 1,000 thanks and more I owe you.
You also owe me money.
Now Prasina has a chance in the upcoming games.
You are truly a blessing sent from the gods. We will make an offering to Icarus and the Prasina Green in your name.
There is no need for that. But if you must, make the offering for my son. I would have loved to have shown him the spectacle of the Hippodrome.
We will. Come, mother. We have to prepare to deal with my brother's funeral.
Yes, of course. At least he's glad that the bust of Icarus was restored.
We must get past this. Sorry, guys.
Hello, Sprax. Huh?
Moria! Ooh, I'm excited to use this. Now, what? Can I get any new abilities? Heck yeah, I can. Not enough skill points, dang. Look at you, though. Didn't even get that for a few anyways. Now, what was the next quest? Next quest was the bodyguard quest, which is what I was gonna be doing. There you are. Oh man. A little bit far. Nice. I think I'll buy a horse. So I start getting around a little bit quicker. Rather than how fast I have been. I don't feel like I've been going right, getting around fast enough. And I love my camo and all, but you guys are still having fire issues over here. I think get that under control. The Pegasus from the thief.
Whoa.
Can do. No reason to get on the boat if I can literally like waist deep through this. Could care less if there's crocodiles. Use the heavy bow.
Hey, good! Don't expose yourself, honey! Cover my escape, brother!
Oh. I should have the area first. Nice, gotcha. shoot you dead in the head. Or in the shoulder. I see you, I see you, I see you. Guess what? Ah, you're dead too. Nice. Anyone else wanna go? Or have some happy fun time too? Oh! Oh! Dang, that is brutal, dude. Nice. Anyone else got some loot for me? Hey, you got some loot for me.
Hey, time to get you home. Your troublesome mistress will have missed you. Pegasus, huh? I like it. It suits a horse. I would like your spirit.
He likes everyone. But she kinda has to. Yeah, I'm gonna get a horse. This is so much faster. Holy crap. A lot freaking faster than a freaking camel. Getting horse. Yep. I freaking love controlling the arrows. Way more than I probably should. Go, buddy. Get off of the freaking horse, dude. Anyone's dropping loot? Nope. Come on, Pegasus. Oh yeah, I remember this mission now. I never finished it, because it was too low a level. Every time I tried to, I died. Okay. Where are you at, lady? Oh my god.
Papa, since Pegasus was limping, Bayek went to deal with her shoe. It was only gone a moment.
Oh. I heard some commotion, but according to my little princess, you're the hero of the day.
Yeah?
Can he always be my bodyguard? Please, father?
How much does it cost to hire a Medjay permanently?
I am here only a short while.
Alas. Then allow me to grant you a hero's pay for a hero's service.
Microphone. It happens. My bad, guys. Nice, 500 coin. That's not too bad. 1500, 1500, 1250, 2, 2 of them. Psychos. These are the main ones. I'm not gonna do the main ones just yet. Okay, let's see. Can I fast travel over there? No. Yes. Cool, let's definitely fast travel. Make that go by a lot faster. Oh man. Back is killing me. This way. Hmm. Targaunt located. Wanna load? Thank you. Yeah, that's better. Appreciate it when you actually load. Let's refill my arrows. Sorry, I just sneezed, guys. Didn't want you guys to hear that.
Amosis?
Yes? Fresh cockles and mussels today.
My name is Bayek. I come from Hakuf. You need your help as a friend of Jessica.
I'm listening.
Since Jessica was killed, Hakuf needs a trusted agent to shepherd people out from under Sefetu's watch.
Dead? You and Hakuf are out of touch. Jessica's too tough to be held by Sefetu. She escaped the firebrand.
What? Where is she?
Back on the river. She took a felucca loaded with supplies to the people she sheltered. She's taken a dangerous route to the southwest past the hippopotamuses to avoid Sefetu's eyes. If you follow the coast, you'll find her.
That was pretty easy. Cool. Come on, keep going. There you go. I'm gonna start doing two episodes a day. What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to record a bunch of episodes for Thanksgiving break. Oh, what the heck?
Hiya! Away, you blasted river pigs! These bloated lake cows! Help me drive them off!
There you go.
What are you called?
Bayek.
Good to meet you, Bayek. I am Jessica.
How did you end up here?
I got lost. Sailed the wrong way.
I would not call avoiding Sefetu's patrols the wrong way.
Okay. What do you know of Sefetu?
Hakuf believed
well,
you were dead.
That's a nice little sword you got there. That's actually pretty cool.
He needs you back.
Help me get these supplies to my village. There are many depending on me.
Okay.
And cool. We will talk.
I'll help you. Man, this water looks stupidly realistic in this game. Okay, what supplies do you need to get to your village? Do I have to escort you now? Okay. Oh, so you're gonna be driving the boat. Okay.
How do you know Hakuf?
I was sent to him by a man to whom I am pledged. I believe we are working towards the same end.
Well, Hakuf is a great man. Though Sais is a region of self-proclaimed great men. But Hakuf has a good heart. He cares for his people and his city.
Yes. He protects them from cowards like the Scarab, the Sefetu.
I have smuggled many families like poor Wenis and her son out of Sais to keep them safe. Those who have tried to refuse Sefetu, he has burned to death.
You are courageous to protect families that are not your blood.
If you say. I hide them in my village until we can arrange a caravan to get them beyond the desert. Hence the food and medicine I bring.
How did you survive?
Sethetu soldiers brought me to Fort Nikio where they burned and tortured me. But I spat in their faces. When they thought me broken, I... By the gods, Sethetu has come!
Oh, God. Oh, I get distracted. Sorry, guys. Nessie? Wait, how do you know? Where are we going, lady?
No! No! Pentu! Arnen! Wenis!
Oh. Calm down, lady. Calm down. Are you serious? You're freaking kidding me right now. We're not gonna go kill the soldiers over there? Okay.
What is this? Stay here. Let me take care of them.
You wanna go?
Your time has come!
I don't like your attitude. Yeah, you're just gonna die. Are you serious right now? Yeah, bleeding effect, bro. One of the most OP things in this game.
Eat this.
Yeah, slit your throat. Well, or in the middle of your head. That's also good. Nice. The only one of the two treasures. Hold on, I'll get to you, but not until I find the other treasure. Now, if you were to climb up, there you go. Not up here. Okay, let's see. If I was the developer, where would I hide the cheddar? Where would I hide the loot? Until I find that, well, whatever, I'll just talk to her. Get the stupid mission over with.
It is done.
So many lives turned to ash. Is anyone left?
We need to be quick. More will come.
Did you hear that?
Oh.
Yes.
Gods, you are still alive! I will not leave you here.
Hell in the heck. bow off the ground. I wonder if it's any good.
My cousins have a farm nearby. It may be untouched.
Heck
please,
yeah.
Please help me bring Pentu.
Of course. I will take him.
Hex. Yeah, dude. Hold on. Are you a ranged bow? I'm switching you out with that. Because you have... Heck, yeah. Dude. That's freaking cool. Health on hit, too. That is amazing. Wait, hold on. There's a horse. Let's go buy a horse. Come on.
Whoa.
Heck yeah, let's take the horse a lot faster. Yeah. So happy I got a legendary bow. That is so cool.
Move now!
Hey! Stay with me!
Well, time to move on. Kill them super quick.
Kapsniti! Avana! Are you there? You cannot stay in there! You are only making it more difficult on yourself!
Oh, someone's still shooting arrows. I will deal with you guys afterwards. Till then, chill.
Thank you for Pentu's life.
I did nothing that you would not have done. He owes his life to you. This is not the end of it, however.
No. Those dogs still hunt for the prick master. I will go to Hakuf. We must find a way to peel Sefetu out of his shell and deal with
him. I cannot bring your people back from Duat, but I will help you avenge your village.
Nice. Thank you, I'm happy I got that freaking bow already.
You cannot stay in there! You are only making it more difficult on yourself!
Anyways guys, I will end the video here. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Peace out, have an amazing day guys. See you guys next time.